Guys, it's Dr. Noob, and I'm back with another video. And today we are in Brookhaven. And today I will be showing you some secrets that is in Brookhaven. So you know, secret places and areas. So yeah, just hop in my car. And this is very useful. This secret I'm gonna show here. It's here, right with the glances. I don't know what is on there, but right here you will go down here and you will take out bomb, and you don't have to use it right now. If you go through here, the tunnel that's right here down here, and you walk down from the back here, if you walk down here, you go in this hallway that is here and walk here and walk up here and go through here. You are in the bank and you don't need the queen key card to it, so you can just do that. This, and yeah, I just love it. Just to show you guys how. And yeah, there's also a utter secret in here. It's down here. Look, we have all, we also have a secret area down here with weapons, explosives, weapons, and a gun here, and some paperwork. So yeah, and if you want to exit, you just need to do this and jump up. Yeah, that's so easy. That is easy. Yeah. And the next secret would be over with the auto shop. If you go over to the auto shop, stop here, and walk here, open the door, fall down, break your legs, and yeah, you are down in a criminal base, and you can turn the lights on and off, on and off, on and off, on or off. And if, oh, I forgot to show you guys, there's actually one secret more, the other secret room I was in. Yeah, you can check secret security cams with the computer that was down there. So yeah. Now we're going to the cemetery. Here, down here. This is kinda creepy. So if you, down here, there's a coffin. Push it and it will make a sound. I need to get up. Yeah, it's just right there with that juice room. Yeah, let's just get the heck out of here. And when we get over here, you stop here. Go to the hospital first. Jump over these yellow poles. Hop over here and go through here. And then you are in a secret room that is in the hospital with a zombie in it. Look here. Here's a zombie. And that was there not before. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good. Yeah, let's just go out. Yeet. And spawn a motorcycle. Yeah, let's go to other secret that is in the police base. It's right in here. Who the heck turned the light off? You have just go in here to the prison cell. Jump up from down the vent and go here and just walk along the wall to find a spot you can go in, and when you find it, you'll be leading to a secret room. I cannot lol, I cannot find it. Why in the heck can I not find it? Oh, found it. Right here, weren't there? And here, just go in. You maybe need a flashlight, but I don't. And if you go over here, there's a key card. Yeah, you take that and you could go on to a utter secret. And yeah, we're going back to the hospital because there is a one more secret I forgot there. So yeah, let's just go back to there on my newbie motorcycle. Yes, because my name is Dr. Noob, so why not have a noob motorcycle. So yeah, we jump over here. That you want to go here. Wanna go to X-ray room. Wanna jump up, go through, and zoom out and look down the table. And you see a button. Press the button. There, you will be teleported to an other room, where is the room activated, power offline. Yeah, and if you go down here, the one that is here from your spawn to the left side, I think. And there's a button more. If you press that, you'll be teleported here to my house. Because I have the house there. And yeah, and now we're gonna check out the other secret that is right here. And I'm gonna. Oh, no, no! Oh, no, no, no. My motorcycle fall down the cliff. So yeah, we go over here. This is Brookhaven Electric. You just put this door open. The temperature is stable. You need a code to activate it. So you go here. Just type your username. And not your display name, your real username. Look, and now you can just do this. Easy. And you need this to get out again. And then I'm gonna show you another secret I think you guys will like. I really like it. A lot. And we just go. I'm stuck. And we just go here. Drive all the way here. To. Not the abandoned house. No, no, no. Here. We go around here. We go to here. And we go to here. Stop here. Go over here. And door open. Right here in the mountain. Right here. You just open. When you go over. And here we have a control room. So I actually don't know what it's doing. And you could press these. I don't know what they are. And press this and yeah, it's a very cool room, right? Yeah, let's go on to our other secret that's in a house. So yeah, I just gonna spawn a house. First I clear that one I have and then we go over to it. Right here. The first you think you will, it's take this, take one all random house spot. You will take this house here. You just click it, spawn it, and there will be a secret inside of every house of these. So yeah, I will be showing you right now. You just go through the door, go down in the library, down here. You just go down here, go over here. Press the button, voila, you are in a secret room, and in this secret room there is a secret button. I don't know where it is. A secret button, I don't know where it is, but there's also a secret button there, but it's not doing anything. And yeah, and the funniest thing that is in this house, and if you call it a name. Look here. This. Oh, never mind. God damn, I hate text. There. You take this. If you give it a name and you go down here again and open here. It will stay right here. Right there. Yeah, I know. Kind of creepy, I think. So yeah, we go here. And I'm gonna show you guys the last secret I know. And probably some of you guys will say I copy it. Whatever. No, you guys will kind of say I forgot some secrets. And yeah, I think I forgot some, but these is the secrets I like. So yeah, I don't want to hear comments. This house also have a secret, but it's hard to explain. So yeah, you go to the church, you go in here, pressed on funerals, go down here, zoom slowly out, and you can see this photo right here of a man and a thick horse and a house in the background. Yes, I know the horse is thick, boy. So yeah, that was the today's video, guys. I hope you like it, and yeah, so please remember and subscribe, like and subscribe right now. Or no, like, remember like and subscribe. So yeah, bye.